Welcome back, students. Let's proceed to the next topic, that is electromagnet. In the previous video, we had discussed that a current carrying solenoid produces a very strong magnetic field. And magnetic field inside the solenoid is uniform. Now, if I place a soft iron core inside a current carrying solenoid, I will get an electromagnet. So what actually an electromagnet is? Electromagnet is a temporary magnet which is made by placing a soft iron core inside a current carrying solenoid. When current will pass through the solenoid, a strong magnetic field will be generated which will magnetize this soft iron core and I will get a strong magnet. जब आप करंट पास करेंगे सोलेनॉइड से तो जो मैग्नेटिक फील्ड प्रोड्यूस होगी वो इस सॉफ्ट आयरन कोर को इमीडिएटली मैग्नेटाइज कर देगी और एक स्ट्रॉन्ग इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेट बन जाएगी. नाउ द क्वेश्चन अराइजेस, व्हाई आई एम यूजिंग सॉफ्ट आयरन कोर फॉर मेकिंग इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेट? स्टूडेंट्स, सॉफ्ट आयरन कैन इजिली बी मैग्नेटाइज्ड व्हेन करंट पासेस थ्रू द सोलेनॉइड एंड it also immediately demagnetizes when the flow of current stops. Agar main soft iron ki jagah steel use karu, then I will not get an electromagnet. I will get a permanent magnet because steel's retentivity, it retains magnetism for a longer time. Whereas a soft iron does not retain it. It immediately loses its magnetism when the current stops flowing through it. So this is the advantage of soft iron core, which helps us to make temporary magnets. Right, students? So a temporary magnet is a electromagnet. Let's see what are the factors on which the strength of this electromagnet depends. The first factor is your current. Magnetic field strength of an electromagnet increases with increase in current flowing through the solenoid. जैसे जैसे current बढ़ता जाएगा, आप current बढ़ाएंगे तो magnet आपकी electromagnet और भी ज्यादा strong होती जाएगी. Second factor is number of turns per unit length. जितने ज्यादा solenoid के number of turns होंगे per unit length, उतनी stronger magnetic field वो generate करेगा और उतनी ही ज्यादा stronger आपकी electromagnet बनेगी. And the third factor is the nature of the core. जो material use कर रहे हैं उसकी magnetic permeability पे depend करेगा कि आपकी electromagnet कितनी strong है. Right, students? So these are the three factors which affect the strength of electromagnet. This electromagnet, students, is widely used in our day-to-day life. Let's see what are the uses of this electromagnet. It is widely used in electrical devices such as electric fan, your electric bells, motors, generators. In sab mein electromagnet use hoti hai. Students, it is also used in heavy load lifting devices. जैसे आपके शिप के टर्मिनल्स में कंटेनर्स को लिफ्ट करना होता है, वहां पर उसके लिए इनको, इस इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेट को यूज किया जाता है फॉर टू लिफ्ट हैवी लोड्स. एंड इट इज आल्सो वाइडली यूज इन मेडिकल प्रैक्टिसेस. इट इज यूज बाय डॉक्टर्स टू रिमूव पीसेस ऑफ आयरन फ्रॉम वुंड्स. सपोज सम आयरन फॉल्स इन योर आईज एक्सीडेंटली, सो डॉक्टर्स कैन रिमूव इट यूजिंग द इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेट. Students, it is also used in the technique of MRI. What is MRI, students? MRI is magnetic resonance imaging. It is a technique used to see the images of soft tissues in the bodies. हमारी body की जो soft tissues हैं, उसकी image को find करने के लिए इस technique को use किया जाता है. And in this technique, electromagnets are used. So these are the uses of electromagnets. Let's see how an electromagnet differs from a bar magnet. We have seen that electromagnet behaves like a magnet only when current flows through it. So therefore, electromagnet is a temporary magnet. Electromagnet is a temporary magnet. It only behaves like a magnet when current flows through the solenoid. Whereas bar magnet is a permanent magnet. It is very difficult to demagnetize a bar magnet. Right, students? But electromagnet ko aap current ka stop karke immediately demagnetize kar sakte hain. The second most important difference is the polarity. इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेट की पोलैरिटी, पोलैरिटी मीन्स पोल्स. इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेट की पोल्स फिक्स नहीं होते. इफ आई रिवर्स द डायरेक्शन ऑफ करंट, द पोल्स ऑफ द इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेट विल रिवर्स. वेयर एज द पोलैरिटी ऑफ अ बार मैग्नेट इज ऑलवेज फिक्स्ड, वो फिक्स रहती है. यू कैन नॉट चेंज द पोल्स ऑफ अ मैग्नेट, बार मैग्नेट. एंड स्टूडेंट्स, इफ आई इंक्रीज द करंट इन द सोलिनॉइड, automatically the magnetic field strength of the electromagnet will increase. So we can change, we can increase or decrease the magnetic field strength of an electromagnet by changing the current flowing through the solenoid. But we cannot change the magnetic field strength of a bar magnet by this method. Its magnetic field strength is fixed. So these are the three main differences between an electromagnet and a bar magnet.